Students with the robotics team at the Barstow School gave some area kids a new ride. These students helped turn some Hot Wheels into motorized vehicles for kids with mobility issues. They were able to give four kids today new rides. While a challenge, they say it was worth it.
Seeing them finally, like, all our hours of hard work pay off, and we see the kids smiling and happy, and they're able to have fun, they're able to, you know, go be mobilizing with their friends, like they aren't stuck to being carried around by their parents. It's awesome when they have the brightest smiles on their face.
This is part of Variety's overall mission to help children with mobility issues live a normal life. Variety is also behind many adaptive playgrounds in the metro.